Oke, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, thank you for clicking this video. I hope you are in good condition, stay healthy and stay wherever you are. In this video, we will be discussing about TikTok, but we will discuss it in technical perspective. Specifically, we will be discussing about how their algorithm works in building personalized content. But firstly, allow us to introduce ourselves. My name is Radian Akawidiatmoko. I'm an information system student from Amikum University. And that's my friend, Muhammad Nurul Arifin, also from information system Amikum University. Okay, without further ado, let's jump to the topic. Mr. Arifin, please take your time.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Radian. What is TikTok? Ever heard about TikTok before? Of course, this app so hype lately. TikTok is a video sharing platform where users could create and share short-term videos in various genre and topic, stretch from dance to educational purpose. You may think this app just make just like musically or dub smash, but in better version. Okay, next. TikTok is developed by China's company named ByteDance, launched in 2017 for global market, then merged with Musical.ly in September 2018. Okay, the next is what is TikTok used for? We already know that this app is widely famous with its dance video, but not just that. Now the TikTok is also used to first express user mind from life experience to daily random activity. You can express what is in your mind, your daily activity, or your routine. Make it simple and appealing. The second is show of talent. You can dance, sing, draw, and other stuff you love. You can show your talent with short videos so you can make people interested, make it creative as possible, and would be viral. Product marketing. In TikTok, you can advertise your product too, you know, because most of the teenagers use this platform. So you have wide market that you dive into. If you can make it viral, you can go gain tons of money. Education and socialization purpose. You can inform important news, share knowledge, do a socialization about current event, make it simple, short, straightforward, then people will not get bored about the content. Okay, the next slide is Mr. Ardian.
Okay, who invested in TikTok? As you know, it is an easy answer. Of course, it's widely popular among teenagers and rising generation. Statistically speaking, almost half of from the total user in TikTok is young people. For the teenager itself, is roughly at 27%, while the other age range is nearly at 31%. But what makes it become so popular? There are several reasons behind it. First, various content starts from dancing to marketing. We all know that TikTok is popular with its short dance video, but people use it to spread information and doing comedic things too. The second is short form. Duration of videos is short and compact. Normally, it will take you 15 seconds to few minutes to finish one video. With this duration, people won't get bored easily from the content. The third is easy to hit viral. The fact that many videos posted on TikTok are easy to hit viral thanks to their algorithm. We will discuss it later. Finally, the most important is user tailored content. Your feed is different from your friend's feed. The system will determine what content that suits you most, but you don't need to provide all of your information. The system is smart enough to identify your needs. Okay, the next one is Mr. Arifin, please take your time.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Ardian. The next one is, what is user tailored content? Basically, it works just like a recommendation system. System will provide set of content you might like based on your preference and online behavior, while also eliminating content you are not interested with from your reach. Okay, next. You often find it in other apps, for instance, YouTube, such as list of videos, not just based on your search history, but also based on what video you have finished. Netflix is also recommends shows based on your preference. How long you stream, movie or show, Spotify is doing the same thing. Recommend content based on the user list. How often do the user listen to the type of music and podcast? So what is make different? The next slide. Okay, thank you. So what is make different in TikTok? The answers is your for your page. For your page filled with the endless stream of recommended personalized video, which every user receive unique and specific content based on their preference, instead of providing user with recommendation list. It will automatically play the next video in recommendation queue after user has finished one. Okay, the next slide. Please, Mr. Adrian, take your time.
Okay, all the time, many people have wondering how for you page algorithm works. TikTok finally start talking about the recipe. Once a video posted on TikTok, the algorithm will distribute in video, the video in small group of the users that share same preferences. If they respond positively, like share or watch till the end, then algorithm will distribute it again in larger number of users. This process will loop until that video goes viral. But if the small initial group didn't enjoy that video, then unfortunately TikTok will stop taking that video on larger audiences. This algorithm relies on certain signals to help identify the content user want to see. The signals divided into 1, user interaction, instance of like, comment, share, followed account, and posted content. 2 is video information, like caption, user songs, and hashtags. The last one is device and account settings, for instance, language preference, country settings, and device type. Okay, please, Mr. Arifin, take your time.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Arjan. The next slide is signals divided into 2 types, heavyweight and lightweight. Okay, next slide. Heavyweight will be more considered in algorithm calculation. Sorry, I've lost my signal. Okay, we are in heavyweight will be more considered in algorithm calculation compared to the light one. Heavyweight signal source from user interaction toward videos. Otherwise, the lightweight coming from device information and account setting. The heavier of signal in a video, the more likely the video feature on for your page with the same preference. TikTok also consider negative feedback from the user when they tap not interested in a video. So they will hide specific content with similar music, graphic, or the same creator. Okay, the next slide. Please take your time, Mr. Rafael.
Okay, have you ever made a post in Instagram that featured as many as possible hashtags in Instagram, even though that hashtags are not related to the post? Yeah, they do that because if you feature hashtag in post, you will get traffic from that hashtag. Sadly, that old trick doesn't much powerful here. TikTok weighted these signals individually. So if you attach as many as possible hashtag in your videos, it doesn't help much to get traffic to your videos. But this recommendation system just like double-edged knife. On one side, it could offer personal experience to each user, but on the other side, this system could facilitate the creation of echo chamber. Echo chamber is metaphorical situation where someone just obtain information or opinion from one side or that is in line with his or her desire. Echo chamber could make someone hard to accept other opinion, making him or her isn't open to objective thinking. TikTok has started to insert videos that are unrelated to user preferences in For You page to balance the feed. They realize that they have responsibility in shaping someone's personality based on information or contents they have recommended. Okay, that brings us to the end of our presentation. I'll briefly summarize what we have discussed in this video. So the main reason why TikTok has gained huge popularity is because it's user-tailored content. The algorithm is smart enough to determine what content that suits you most. The algorithm works by weighting signals from the video, then provide you a recommendation based on your preferences. Thank you for watching this video. We hope that our video will help you to know more about TikTok algorithm. Don't forget to like, share, and comment. Stay safe and stay healthy. Have a great day, everyone. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Thank you, everyone. Udah langsung di end, sobat.